setting up camp here near this mushroom grove, interested in seeing what exactly is causing their enhanced growth in this area. Today I'll be heading out to see what kind of effect the mushrooms and nearby Nernroot are having on the ecosystem downstream.